Good morning, fellow coffee drinkers and news seekers. Welcome to the Daily Brew. We are now in our third week. Yeah, we're drinking some French roast coffee, and we're getting right to the headlines. GOP senators should block immigration bill. Let us and them read the bill. Yeah, that's the Senate is going to try to have a vote today on the immigration bill, although nobody has had a chance to read the full bill. Mm-hmm. Sounds a lot like Obamacare now, doesn't it? Here's a good one. Yahoo News says Obama was born in Kenya. Oh, I thought he was born in Hawaii. Some of us know where he was born, or at least where he was not born. I think, didn't Michelle Obama say he was born in Kenya as well? I think she did. Maybe I'll try to find that video and post that down in the links there. Airlines ranked lower in customer satisfaction than the post office. Well, they don't have the TSA at the post office. Russian cosmonaut taking spacewalk today. That'll be in the link below. In a couple local news items, two sinkholes in Windsor. That's just across the border here. I live real close to Detroit, and Windsor is right across the bridge. And I guess they've got two sinkholes. One shut down an entire street because it was huge, and the other one wasn't so big. But now the sinkholes are making their way up here. Great. Just great. One day we're all going to be sucked away. Huh? And finally, Detroit recovery plan threatens municipal market underpinnings. Aww. The city is completely bankrupt. The emergency manager has decided to say to the creditors, and so I guess it's threatening the municipal market. Hey, the city's broke, and that's, if you guys ever want to know the effects of what a socialist, left-wing, communist plan for a city is, look at Detroit. That's what the country is headed for. Yeah, you don't have to believe me, whatever. But it's been Democrats, socialists, communists running that city for probably 50 years, maybe more, way before I was around. And it's just beautiful down there. All the abandoned buildings and the bums sleeping under the viaducts. It's a utopian democratic. I don't even know what to call it. Whatever. All right, guys, I'm gonna keep it short. Thanks a lot for watching, and we will be back tomorrow, same time, same channel, maybe a different brew. Have a good day.